and I mean, not a beaver, weasel. They had one out here to bait when I bait that storm, so maybe we got one today, maybe we didn't. I don't know. I can see it right now. Looks like we had some action. No weasel. Muskrat, and they make it weasel, mink, they make it anything you possibly want. So you guys saw my weasel box before, so I want to go show you how to bait it. Messed up and I forgot. This stick right here, get here, and you can just break it like that. So, you got weasel number one, and then you got a stick like that. Snapchat quite strong enough to get them. That right there, got that. That's kind of old and moldy. I've been out here for a few weeks, so I'm going to go. Got mine, so what you do? Catch any?
Yeah, so today I'm done with school. You guys may not be able to hear a word, but I'm done with school and I'm going to check, hashtag pull this trout. Gee. It's like okay guys. Okay guys, I can't believe what I just caught. There's no way what I just caught. Come out and look at my catch. It's pretty cool. So, what I caught today, I don't know how I got it in a weasel box, but I did. So, I'll show you what I got here. I got a squirrel. Freaking squirrel. Dad, I caught a squirrel. That is my cat.
I wonder why he was going in after the meat.
What's up? So, we are going to check the second weasel box. You saw the first. Well, this yellow squirrel. We're going to check this Friday. That pond. We're going to go to check this. We're going to check a bobcat trap way over there. That'll be tomorrow. And, so far I can't see anything, so I won't do much. I won't look in there. I'll just show you. So, nothing in that one. What a bougie bumstead. But, yeah. So, I'll catch you on the next spot. There's two more, I think. So, that's what we'll check. There's two more. And, yeah, we got one. One old Mr. Wordle. Today has been a slow / decent day. So, you all know Ted. I gotta call him and tell him what my catch was here today. So, it's just kind of a mellow day. It's not very... But today is a day that seems like I would catch something Hermania, which that was a squirrel. So, a lot of surprising catches around here. So, I'm gonna see what's down in the stock. This would be probably coming out maybe close to the end of this month. And it's January 18th or 19th, or 20th, I don't know really. So our next video will be... Not on Friday, that will be our next video on Friday. Oh gosh. Oh geez. Okay guys, so looks like we have some action. I'm not even gonna look to see if I see anything. I'm just gonna open up to an empty. What the heck? Okay. So I checked it the other day and there's no mole in there. I come back 2 days later. Traps still set. And there's a freaking mole, dead mole in the back. Maybe a weasel drug it in there, I don't know. So, I'm gonna end this video up here, but. Actually, you know what? I'm not gonna end it. I'm gonna get back to you in a tad bit, maybe 20 minutes. Now I'm gonna show you how to screen. I'm a freaking screen. So, skin a squirrel. So, I'm sending stuff to the tannery. And actually, I just caught another thing I wanna keep to the tannery. you guys on this side's tail and stuff. But I'll get an auto trap and show you what the body looks like, how to clean it, all that stuff. So, showed you how to set a weasel box maybe 5 weeks ago. That's how you set one, and if you need any sort of trapping supplies, go to FNT or Minnesota Trapline. Those have everything you need. They'll even sell furs to you. If you need anything from there, just go there. The link will be below. If you don't want to look at the link, you don't know how, search up Minnesota Trapline products. They'll come up for you. What's up? So, you were here with me the other day. This is where we scored. So I'm going to see if we got anything today. I don't know if we did or not. So, Friday, it's a sad thing to say. Friday is our last day of traps. I'm super sad. I don't want to pull them. Which, well, I do and I don't. I do because I want to go ice fishing some more. I'll fool them all that too. But it may not last long ice fishing, so I'll print it in a nice heat thing and we get a little bit of action. Okay guys, so I think I can see something sticking out of that box. I don't know, so yes, we are going to pull all of them. Jeez, oh Pete, I have to go pee. Gosh. Moles. Stupid freaking mole. Oh! Ladies and gentlemen, I hate moles. They ruin everything. They just ruin the day. Okay, guys, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I just had to do a quick thing. So, I gotta set the trap. It's taking forever. Got stuck. Okay, guys, my battery's dying, so if I lose it here, I'm sorry. Which, I don't know if I'll score, but if I do, I'll show you the catch. Snow's getting on top of you. I know, I'm sorry. It's just, some things are just a pain in the wicket. They keep saying, I want to hear all your catches. So, like I said, I hate these traps. But, we haven't had much catches lately. Like, we just haven't. So, I'll get with you tomorrow. I'll charge all my batteries. I'll bring warmers and all that. I'll try my best to foam every part of the trap in. So I don't know if we'll catch anything, which I bet we are going to catch something. And I have some faith that we caught a bobcat, which I don't know if we did. But it'd be pretty cool. So we scored there, yes. We scored four. I think I know what my dad's doing right now. He's watching me on this live thing. Indeed, I know he's doing that. So if you're watching in there, Dad, I know you are. I think he is. Are you watching me?